Two players given a special chance to mix with the elite. As part of Tecnifibre's On the Road to the ATP World Tour programme, Jules Marie and Dino Marcan found themselves in the role of sparring partners in London.
I played with some of them. I used to practice with Nishikori. Martin Cilic is obviously from the same country as I am. Last year I practiced with Federer, so maybe it was a little bit more interesting to see how it goes with Djokovic and the other guys. But basically I was here just to get some experience and to be in such a great stage such as this.
I would like to see how the best player in the world live, you know, out of the court, in the court, how they do, how they hit, how they live, and very good for us to see that.
In my season, it's not going to be anything like this. I mean, it's going to be a big switch and coming back to reality, to the future and challenger level. But it's great to sniff it, to feel it a little bit. But it's definitely going to be a good preparation, no doubt.
It's an amazing chance to be here. I thank Tecnifibre, of course. Maybe I won't do the same thing next year, and it would be an amazing experience to be here.
I mean, the inspiration is huge, just to be practicing in front of 200 people, and it's something you want to work for and look up to it.
It's always nice to have one of the top players in history with you on the court, and then again share the rooms, like being in gym with Boris Becker, Michael Chang, Pat Cash, Greg Rusedski. It's a great honor to be around these people, which, you know, when I was growing up as a kid watching them in TV, and now sharing the rooms with them, and it's really nice, and it's a nice venue, a lot of people watching the practices, and I'm really honored to be here.
We played with the top players here this week. It's a very good experience, you know. I played with top player Roger, Stan, Kay. It's very nice. It's very nice to see how they live on the court and out of the court. When I start, I'm a little bit, you know, tight. My muscles are tight, you know, and a bit stressed. But I think it's normal, you know, when you have Roger in front of you. But during the practice, you are more comfortable with this, and we can play more relaxed.
It's a great motivation, and just to see how these players are taking their time between matches, and how do they act on court and off court, it's a great motivation.